Good morning, student. Now, today we are going to learn and write in practicing number book missing numbers. Okay? So, now open the book. So, page number 3535. Okay? Now, here number 61 to 100. And you have to write down on top today's date. Okay? So, these are missing numbers and 61 to 100 number, you have to write down missing number. So write down on the top missing, M capital, I small, S double S small, then again I write down small, and G, this is the spelling of missing. Then write down numbers, N U M B E R S, missing numbers. Okay, so we will start. Now, this is number of 61. So, 6161. After 6161, which number comes, student? Do you know now? Yes. Write down 6, then write down 2. 6 to 62. After 6 to 62, which number comes? 63. First write down 6, then write down 3. 63. Then, which number come after 63? 6. Write down first 6. Then write down 4. 64. 6, 4, 64. After 6, 4, 64, which number come? 6, 5, 65. First write down 6. Then write down 5. After 6, 5, 65. Now here, which number will become? After 6, 5, 65? Write down 6666. So first you will write down 6, then write down one more 6. So this is 6666. Now after 6666, which number will become 6? Then write down 7. 6767. After 6767, which number will become, student? Write down 6. Then write down 8. 6, 8, 68. Now here, which number is this? 6, 9, 69. After 6, 9, 69, which number will become? 7, 0, 70. Okay? Now, here, again we have to do missing numbers. We have to write down. Okay? So here is 7, 3, 73. Before, here which number will become? Kaunsa aayega? 7373 ke pehle aur bhi pehle kaunsa number aayega? 7171. So after 7070, write down 7 first, then write down 1. 7171. After 7171, write down 7272. After 7272, this is 73 number. After 73, which number come? 7474. After 7474, which number will become? 7575. Okay. After 75, 7676. After 7676, which number will become? Here already 7777. After 7777, which number come? 7. First write down 7, then write down 8. 7878. Then 7, then write down 9. 7979. After 79, which number come? 8. Then write down 0. 8080. Okay, so after 8080, next number is this 8181. So after 8181, which number come? Yes, 8282. First write down 8, then write down 2. 8282. After 8282, 8 write down, then write down 3. 8383. After 8383, which number will become? 8484. Then after 8484, which number will be? 85. So first write down 8, then write down 5 like this. Okay. After 85, write down 8, then write down 6. 86. After 86, which number will become 87. So first write down 8, then write down 7. 87. After 87, which number will become? Already here 88. Okay, number this is 88. After 88, which number will become 89. So write down first 8, then write down 89. After 89, which number will become 90. So first write down 9, then write down 0. 9090. Okay. After 9090, which number will become 9191. So write down first 9, then write down 1. 9191. Okay. After 9191, which number will become 9, then write down 2. 9292. After 9292, which number will become? Do you know? Yes. Write down first 9, then write down 3. So which number is this? 9393. After 9393, which number will become here? 9494. This is 9494. Now after 9494, which number will become 9, then write down 5. 9595. Okay. After 9595, which number is this? This is 9 number and this is 6 number. So 9696. After 9696, which number will become? Which number we will write down here? First write down, yes, 9 number, then write down 7 number. So which number is this? 9797. After 9797, which number will become? First write down 9, then write down 8. So which number is this, student? Tell me. 9898. Okay, so this is 98 number. Okay. After 9898, which number will become? Tell me. First write down 9. Yes. Then one more 9. So 9999. After 98, 9999 number comes. Okay. Then after 99, which number is this? 100. So this is number 100. Okay, so this is called missing number. Kya hai ye? Missing number. Kahan se missing number hai? 61 se leke number 100 tak hume numbers ko write down karna hai. Jin box mein numbers nahi hai, un box mein hume kya karna hai? Numbers ko write down karna hai. You have to write down big big number. Revise first number and then write down number. Okay, and sharp your pencil. Writing should be neat and clean. Photo should be clicked very properly and learn the numbers and write down numbers and send on the group. Okay, we will meet next video. Till then, bye bye student.